enlarged male breast or gynecomastia is not a very uncommon problem. There is no known cause of gynecomastia in more than 70% of cases. 30%, there may be a history of mumps when you were a child, a testicular tumor, liver disease, some drugs, and some addictions like alcoholism, which can cause gynecomastia. But in majority of cases, there is no known cause. The treatment of gynecomastia is essentially only by surgery. Medicines have no role to play. It is not essential to do a correction of a gynecomastia, but when a person, a male, has an enlarged breast, he's embarrassed. There are psychological problems. The person does not want to wear t-shirts, doesn't want to go swimming, doesn't want to take off his clothes in the gym, is embarrassed in the house at times with his household people, when he's bare-chested, and of course, his friends can often make fun and ridicule him. It is to correct these problems, which are psychological, to do a correction of the gynecomastia. I have done more than 700 surgeries of gynecomastia, and almost always, I do it under pure local anesthesia. The patient is awake throughout the surgery, he's listening to music, he's talking to you, he understands what's going on, but there's no pain, and you go home immediately after the operation. What we do is make a small nick, about 2 to 3 millimeters in size on both sides, and inject some local anesthesia with a tumescent fluid. Then I do a liposuction and suck out all the extra fat and a little bit of gland as well. The excess residual gland is cut out through an incision in the nipple areolar complex at the junction of the skin and the areola, and because it's right at the junction, no scar is visible. After surgery, there's a bandage on the breast which is there for 5 days, after which the bandage is removed. A smaller bandage will be there for another 5 to 7 days, but in about 2 weeks' time, the patient has removed all bandages and there's nothing visible that says that he had a surgery. There's some loose skin also with an enlarged breast gland of the male, and to correct this, to get the skin to retract, we ask the patient to wear a pressure garment, a belt, under his clothes, nobody can make out, for about a couple of months, so that all the skin shrinks and the chest becomes totally flat. The problem of gynecomastia is corrected permanently during the surgery. It will not occur again. And so, the patient is relieved of this problem for the rest of his life. In case you don't do a surgery, there's no problem. There's no possibility of any disease or an illness or maybe a cancer, although cancer is not impossible in enlarged male breast, but it's very rare. But to correct this psychological problem, to correct this unhappiness in the patient, it is essential at times to do the surgery. I've done patients who have ranged from the age of 11, 12 years old only, because they are very upset, they don't want to go to school, they don't want to go to college when they're grown up, they don't want to go to work, they don't want to go outdoors, they're shy. All this can be corrected permanently. The patient can be reassured, look normal, and get out of this unhappiness by doing this surgical procedure and be okay for the rest of your life. So if you have a gynecomastia problem, don't hesitate. Come to us. We'll correct it for you and give you a permanent relief from this problem.